I get all my gear from Online Outfitters, and we'll tell you more about them at the end of the video.
All right, so this hunt, it starts out in the Texas Hill Country. It is late November, and I'm hunting for a management buck. I'm using a Glock Model 20 10mm with a custom barrel made by Lone Wolf. All of a sudden, a buck comes in, and he's 90 yards away, and he's exactly what I'm looking for.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. He hung up. He holding up. Just hold on a second. Let me see. Okay. That's a nice management buck right there. Boy, that's a long shot.
Hey! You there?
Yeah.
Easy, easy.
Got him. Got him. Look at that. Look at that. That is a management buck. And he's a great big old deer. You can just tell it, and it knocked him on his tail right now.
Turns out this buck was 5.5 years old, weighed 190 pounds, and he fell to my Glock 10mm Model 20 with a 180-grain jacketed hollow point bullet. Coming up next, we'll show you an elk hunt in Idaho. This hunt took place in the high country in northern Idaho, and I saw lots of elk, but they were just out of range for my Glock. I was looking for a shot that was 40 yards or less because I'm shooting a Glock Model 21 and the caliber is a 45 ACP. You'll notice this gun has a custom barrel on it, again, provided by Lone Wolf. After a couple of days of hunting, this bull steps out and he was exactly 35 yards.
Here comes another buck. Who shot it?
It took two rounds from the Glock Model 21 to knock this bull down, and he weighed about 700 pounds. The bullet I was using was a 185-grain jacketed hollow point. Again, this was a Glock Model 21, caliber is 45 ACP.
Here comes another one. Another Glock. Who shot it?
What do you think of that, big boy?
Killed an elk with a Glock.
That was pretty awesome right there.
On this hunt, it's a spot and stalk for an Iranian red sheep. I'll be using the same pistol. It's a Glock Model 21, 45 ACP, the same gun I was using on the previous hunt. You'll notice I'm also using a pair of shooting sticks because Iranian red sheep are not big targets. They're about 115 to 120 pounds. And at this distance, I need these shooting sticks to make an ethical shot. You there? You there?
He ran about 45 yards before starting to run out of gas and hit the deck.
Boom! What do you think of that?
Good shot.
Woo!
Is that your first red sheep?
That's my first red sheep right there. Yes, sir.
This next hunt, we're whitetail hunting and we're tagging along with the vice president of Glock. His name is Chad Mathis. As he takes down a beautiful, typical Texas whitetail buck. The buck turned sideways at exactly 40 yards, and Chad took aim with his 10mm Glock Model 20 and fired.
I got him. Very good.
Look at that, that's beautiful deer.
On the next hunt, it's a spot and stalk for feral hogs, and I'm using the Glock Model 20. Yep, folks, this is a 10mm with a 180-grain hollow point bullet.
Sounds like we're stuck in their bedroom. We're surrounded by hogs. We got some right here, right here, and some right over here. We're just gonna stay put and see what happens. Right here, you can see one right there. It's just so thick.
Well, that's what it looks like. Didn't run very far, and
Take a look at this. I want to show you something. Look at that shot right there. That's right where you're supposed to shoot it, isn't it? And the bullet, this load, it came out the other side right here. Clean pass through. And again, this is a G20 Glock. It's a 10 millimeter. And I'm shooting these hollow point, jacketed hollow point bullets. And probably a 40 yard shot. And the thing is, this right here is a really good load for hunting. It's a good thing for personal protection.
We'd like to thank Online Outfitters for providing us with all of our awesome gear that we use in our shows. From ammunition to thermal gear, if we need it, they have it. For more information on Online Outfitters, check out the link below.
You there? Here we go.